Bienvenidos todos aquí a Monday Night Raw. Tenemos una lucha especial esta noche. Los campeones de Raw contra los campeones de SmackDown. Y esta lucha es dedicada a Mr.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, accompanied by the Icon, and at a combined weight of 381 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champions, the Hardcore Icon, and Young Blood, D-Generation X.
Como puede ver, The Icon tiene una nueva cintura o campeonato que es The World Amazing Champion. This championship is because of Mr. Amazing. Extrañaremos mucho. Y será definido ese título en 205 vivo mañana. And now we have the Dangerous Alliance, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, also dedicating this match to Mr. Amazing. They're glowing. It's a symbol of rest in peace to Mr. Amazing. So we all
And
honor.
their opponent. At a combined weight of 601 pounds, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Mastodon, and el número uno, El Rex, the Dangerous Alliance.
Now they're just wearing these colors today to dedicate this match to Mr. Amazing. May he rest in peace, and we will miss him very much. He was with us for 7 years when we started with the WWE 2K13 game. Thank you all for watching and sharing this match. And we have the Raw Champions versus the SmackDown Tag Team Champions. This is going to be interesting. Dragged by Hardcore Icon. Mastodon with the backdrop. Ooh, kick to the spine. That's too strong for Hardcore Icon. But he tries, he throws him to the corner. Reversal. Uh-oh, here's the tag. Boom! Rick's el número uno. Tenía esta idea de cambiar sus colores. Como una dedicación para Mr. Amazing. En recuerdos Damn, this is amazing. Tremendo luchador con nosotros. Tremendo amigo también. Como dije, estuvo con nosotros por 7 años. Aunque lo conocía por más años también, mucho antes de empezar a grabar en YouTube. Back and forth, ladies and gentlemen. Here comes the tag. Mastodon back in the ring. Boom. Hardcore Hycon has to tag in because it's not gonna be good. Stampede, ladies and gentlemen. Mastodon working on Hardcore Icon. Now comes El Rix. Mastodon wants to finish him off. El Rix says, let me finish him off. Here he comes. Drop kick to the corner. Oh, he's trying to get the tag, but here comes El Rix. One. Two, it's close. And this tiger suplex by Mastodon. Pump handle, neck breaker. Reverse. There's the armbar. Ooh. Headbutt, he has him against the ropes. Oh, out of the ring, ladies and gentlemen. What's he gonna do next? Ooh. The SmackDown champions defeating and dominating the Raw Tag Team Champions. Referees in the count of six. Back in the ring. Oh, reversal. Hardcore Icon throws him in the corner. Here comes the Stampede by Hardcore Icon and Youngblood. Here comes Youngblood now. Hardcore back in action. Now Youngblood wants to finish this off. Here he comes. Drop kick in the corner. There's a couple, ladies and gentlemen. One. And he got up just in time. Ooh. Uh-oh. What's he gonna do next? Abular. Whoa! Tremenda patada de parte de Youngblood. Buena patada de parte de Rix. Blood darle vuelta a Elrix. Y más rápido. Y más rápido. Mastodon stops the count. Ooh. Get to the back. Ooh, clothesline by Rix. Rix preparándose el movimiento final. Ahí va, señoras y señores. Power bomb. Cerca de las cuerdas. The Rix for the comeback. Reversa de parte de Youngblood. Samoan drop. There's a tag. Rick stops to count. Powerbomb for Youngblood. Cross body by Hardcore Icon. Everybody's down. Están todos caídos. Going to the corner. This Hardcore Icon is not ready for the tag yet. Oh, drop kick. This up again. Clothesline over the top rope, ladies and gentlemen. High risk move. Missed. That's why it's called high risk. Mastodon has him. Armbar. Reversal with the elbow. Kick. And Youngblood brings him back inside the ring. There's the tag, ladies and gentlemen. This might be it. This might be the end, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my goodness. Power bombs and a suplex. That's what I'm guessing, the power bomb. But here's the pin. One, two, two. Thank you. counter. Viene Rex y reversa de parte de Youngblood. Ahí va. Tremenda Hurricanrana. Hardcore Youngblood. Hardcore Icon no puede luchar ahora mismo. Parece que está herido después de luchar contra Mastodon y Rex. Está lastimado. Y ahora está diciendo dame la mano. Ahora viene Hardcore Icon. Buena patada. Otra vez. Oh. Reversa. Great reversal by Mastodon, ladies and gentlemen. Now it's Mastodon's turn with the comeback. Goes into the corner. Boom. Jumps over the rope. And tremendous attack. Mastodon. Getting ready. Oh, reversal. Monkey flip. Back suplex. There's a count. One, two. Whoa, that was close. Both Youngblood and Rex were ready to get in. To stop that, but here comes Mastodon. Oh, reversal by Hardcore Icon. Wow, he threw him across the ring, ladies and gentlemen. Eye rake by Hardcore Icon. He throws him to the corner. Reversal. Oh, counter with a elbow. Here comes Hardcore Icon with it. Whoa, reverse. Mastodon throws him to the corner. There's the tag. This is it. This ain't. We're done. Here we go. RKO. And he tags in Youngblood. Just in time. Reversal. Oh. And he throws him over the top rope, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, a counter. What's gonna happen next? Icon's coming in the ring. Ooh, tremendous slam. Oh man. This is crazy. He's tagging in Mastodon again. Oh, eye rake. He says you can't see me. Going for the attitude adjustment. Boom! This might be it, ladies and gentlemen. Going for the... Oh, no. Reversal. Mastodon says, you don't do an attitude adjustment to me. This is what you're going to get. Comes our Rix. Here comes Mastodon. Suplex. Boom. And Rick's going for the cover, ladies and gentlemen. The Icon distracting the referee with the turnbuckle. Counter by Youngblood. And Youngblood lo tira a la esquina. Toma. Oh. Ahí viene Youngblood. Va a intentar el superplex fuera del ring. Ahí va. Tremenda lucha, señoras y señores. Acuérdense, esta lucha es dedicada a Mr. Amazing. Y The Icon defenderá el nuevo título de el título mundial de Amazing. So, no sé quiénes son los que van a luchar contra él. en una batalla royal mañana en el 205 vivo. Toma. Ellos terminaron en empate. Pero como pueden ver, estos campeones están todos iguales. Son todos compatibles. Pero gracias por la dedicación a Mr. Amazing por esta lucha. Pasemos para la próxima lucha, señoras y señores, y por favor compartan, aunque haya terminado el empate, pero fue buena la lucha. Gracias.